am so excited about Newton Festival of the Arts this year because this is not a program that was going on when I was a kid. And everybody in Newton loves music, loves dancing, loves the arts. We have so many artistic people here, and it just feels right to be celebrating that. And furthermore, having grown up in the family business of the Dance Academy of Siagel Productions, it is such an honor to be able to be a part of that and give back dance and music to the community. And I am so excited to bring the Rockababy Music Band to the Newton Festival for the Arts. Our band has three puppet rock stars in it, Melody, Harmony, and Rhythm, and they can't wait to rock out with the little kids of Newton on May 9th. In fact, my friend Melody wanted to come say hi. Hey everybody! I can't wait to shine on stage and dance and sing with you! See you soon! So I can't wait to party with everybody in the Festival of the Arts, and I'll see you out there. I can't wait to play music with you! I hear Newton is the coolest town ever!